Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. And first of all, thank you so much for 1000 subscribers. It means a lot to me, and I can't thank you guys enough for supporting the channel, for appreciating the content, and for sharing the videos. It has been a great journey so far, and I'll keep on making these videos. And I'm really sorry because I'm not consistent here because there are so many things going on with my full-time and on-campus job, and yeah, it gets pretty busy some days, so I cannot make videos, but yeah, videos are also on my priority list, definitely.
I love the way you talk to me when nobody is listening.
So today's video, as you read in the title, it's gonna be about what are the main things that you should definitely bring from India. I know that many people are packing right now, and packing list has been one of the most requested video on my channel. I cannot give you the complete packing list because I think it's very subjective. It depends on person. But I would recommend any of you who would ask me or who want to ask me what's the ideal packing list, I'll say that whatever is the main requirement for you, whatever is prescribed to you or it is important to you. As for me, it was getting my friends gifts. They have some memories, they have some feelings associated with it, so I wanted them here rather than other materialistic things. For some other person, it may be their prescribed body lotions or shampoos or whatever it is. Yeah, so pack whatever is important to you, and it doesn't matter if you leave one or two things, you can definitely buy them here. One tip that I want to give before you start packing, just do this. Go to amazon.com, and check the prices. If its cost is similar to what is it in India, don't bring it. Its cost is double or triple, then you can maybe bring it, because it doesn't make sense to carry all that things from there to here, right? The things that you should definitely carry, the first of the things is a chopper. So a chopper like this is a definite requirement. Get two pieces of it. You'll get for $20 here. It is for 200 or 300. The premium quality is for 300 maximum, and it's nowhere around 1400, which is $20. So get. The next thing that I want to suggest is a power bank. Why I'm suggesting a power bank is power banks here in USA are premium quality. They are very good, but then they are expensive, and you need power banks on your flight. It's always good to carry extra power with you, so I'll suggest that bring a power bank from India. Next is screwdrivers. A set like this, which contains all kinds of sizes, patterns, get those definitely, because it's all DIY here, so you have to assemble chairs and tables and whatnot. Bring those screwdrivers, it'll help you. Next is knives. I know that I've shown you in Dollar Tree videos all of the stuff that you can get for a dollar, but knives are very cheap in India. You can carry them in your check-in bag and it'll cause no issue. Carry 5 to 6 different kinds of knives. Next most important thing is a water bottle. So water bottles, I don't know why, are very costly in US. Carry a premium quality water bottle, it'll help you. Carry those plastic fridge bottles as well, carry the metal bottles as well, whatever you use generally, carry those water bottles, and carry 2 or 3 of them. Next is Sonora food storage box, small ones. So you know that sometimes you cook food that you want to store for the next day. So in that case, you want to have some kind of food storage box, a small ones. So something like this, or something like a tiffin box. Get multiple pairs of those. I tried to find in boxes here, but they are not very premium quality and good. They are not as compared to Milton or something like that we get back in India. So I'll definitely suggest you to get a tiffin box. Next is mobile covers. So if you know that what kind of phone you're gonna buy here, or if you're using your own phone, or if you have any plans to buy a new phone in near future, I'll recommend you to get a mobile cover for that, because the mobile covers that you get here in USA for a transparent cover like this, it costs you $10. And in India, you can get like a Rhino Shield cover, a premium quality cover, any premium quality cover or anything. Yeah, you can get them for 1,000 rupees. So I'll definitely recommend you to get a phone cover. Next, similar to a phone cover is a mobile screen guard. So whatever phone you're gonna use or you're gonna buy, get multiple screen guards, string, or whatever you use on your phone. You have to order them anyway from amazon.com, and you have to apply them on your phone on your own. So it's better that you get it from India, because they doesn't weigh much, and yeah, you'll save money through that. Next is a pillow cover, a bed sheet and a pillow cover both, because bed sheet, it's good to have some kind of covers from India, because when you land here, you'll not, definitely not gonna go to these Target, Walmart, etc. straight away. So if you can get some lighter bed sheets, I'll suggest you to get two of them, because you can use them. Bed sheets are multi-purpose, right? If you have space, pillow cover doesn't weigh much, and it's next is a slicer dicer. Get it, because you're gonna need them, right? You have to grate the cheese, or slice the potatoes, or dice the potatoes, and in those cases you need this. And get a small one, it will help you here. Next is a comb. Why I'm suggesting a comb is, again, you'll get it at a Dollar Tree, but comb doesn't weigh much, and it's not 70 rupees in India, right? So get a comb, whatever quality comb you use. Next is scissors. A good pair of scissors will cost you a lot here, so that's why I'm recommending to get a scissor, or like a bigger one and a smaller one. Next is cables for chargers. Yeah, so similar to mobile covers that I said, if you know that what kind of phone you're gonna use or what kind of phone you're gonna buy, get extra data cables or charging cables for them, because charging cables here, I bought it myself. I got them for like 500 rupees, and they were not good. Next is hand towels and shower towels. So towels here are like, they are good quality, but they cost a lot. So if you can get your hand towels and shower towels from India. Next is spectacles. This is the most important thing. The eye care, or going to an optician, is very costly, very expensive here. That is not covered in your health insurance as well. Go get your eyes tested and buy multiple of your lenses and spectacles with lenses. And last but not least, get this Hajmola practice quarter right now. I forwarded the last time. This is the most important thing, guys. Okay, that's all. Thank you, guys. That's all for this video. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, do share, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next. Thank you. Bye, and thank you for 1k subscribers again. Bye. Okay, also, I'll start making California vlogs again. Watch out the space.